the fruit. Jehovah loves.
Holy.
Jehovah loves.
Holy.
Jehovah loves.
Holy.
He will king their judgment, O God.
Oh yes.
And their righteousness unto the king's
seat. Oh yes.
They shall judge their people with righteousness.
Amen. Oh yes.
And their poor with judgment.
Amen. Oh, yes.
The mountain shall bring peace to the people.
Amen.
And little ease by his righteousness.
Amen.
He shall judge the poor of the people.
Amen.
He shall save the children of the needy.
Amen.
And shall break in pieces the oppressor.
Amen.
They shall fear thee as long as the sun and moon endure throughout all generations.
Amen.
It shall come down like rain upon the mown grass.
Amen.
As showers that water the earth.
Amen.
In his days shall righteous flourish. An abundance of peace, so long as the moon endureth.
Amen.
They shall have dominion also from sea to sea.
Amen.
And from the river unto the hands of the head.
Amen.
They that dwell in the wilderness shall bow before him.
Amen.
And our enemies shall lick the dust.
Amen.
Miracle and peace perish, enemies shall lick the dust.
Amen. Amen.
The king of Tarshish and of the Isles shall bring presents.
Oh, yeah.
The king of Sheba and Seba shall offer gifts.
Amen.
Yeah. All kings shall fall down before him.
Amen.
All nations shall serve him.
Amen.
For he shall deliver the needy when he crieth.
Amen.
The poor also and him that hath no helper.
Amen.
He shall spare the poor and the needy.
Amen.
And shall save the souls of the needy.
Amen.
He shall redeem their souls from poverty and violence.
Amen.
And precious shall be their blood in his sight.
Amen.
He shall live. And to him shall be given of the gold of Sheba.
Amen.
Prayer also shall be made for him continually.
Amen.
And daily shall he be praised.
Amen.
There will be an handful of corn in the earth.
Amen.
Upon the top of the mountain.
Amen.
The fruit therefore shall flourish like grass of the earth.
Amen.
And those of the city shall flourish like grass of the earth.
Amen.
His name, our name, shall endure forever.
Amen.
The people and peace parish shall endure forever.
Amen.
His name shall continue as long as the sun. And men shall be blessed in him.
Amen.
All nations shall call him blessed.
Amen.
All nations shall call us blessed.
Amen.
Blessed be the Lord God, the God of Celestia,
amen,
who only doeth wondrous things.
Yes,
blessed be his glorious name forever.
Amen.
And let the whole earth be filled with his glory.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. Right now, we shall go into three members here, as it shall be mentioned accordingly. The first person who shall be a male, in person of leader Dimeji, shall pray for spiritual power and for the growth of the church. In his prayer, he should also remember the upcoming juvenile harvest, that the Lord should protect every one of us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Before, during, and after the juvenile harvest, no evil shall befall us. The second person, we shall be a female, in person of elder sister Balogun, shall pray for victory and protection for all our children and the nation. She should also remember the children that during their harvest, the Lord should bless them with wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. And the Lord should continue to shower his protection upon them.
Oh, yes.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
The third person, who shall be a male, preferably from one of our father in the altar, in person of Superior Evangelist Ogunleye, shall call upon the Lord for his blessing and favor. Amen. Prayers accordingly. Jehovah.
Holy.
Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Michael.
Holy.
Everlasting Father, Lord, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus. We give you praise because you are Alpha and Omega.
Hallelujah.
We thank you because you are not man. We thank you because you are able to do exceedingly abundantly, far above human understanding.
Oh, yes.
We thank you for your word does not go without establishing that which you have said for it to do.
Oh, yes.
Father, I accept our thanks for Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we come before you this morning as a church, as a family, as a worshiper who believes in your mountain and believes in your covenant, Lord. Father, we ask for your spiritual power.
Amen.
That spiritual power that will help us, oh Lord, to overcome every tribulations and trials of our life, Father, release upon us this morning in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
King of glory, you said, without the Spirit of God, man can do nothing, Lord. But with you, you said, one with you is majority, Lord. We are more than one in this church, Lord. We come here to bow our heads down every time to thank you, to worship you, to put our trust and our confidence in you. And you said that he that puts his trust in you shall not be put to shame. Father, we ask once again, the power that the powers of the darkness will not have power over, Father, let it be our portion in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every spirit of discord, O Lord, left and right, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Father, send them far in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we ask you, Lord, upon our children, you're the one that gave us them as gifts, Lord. Father, we are going into their time, their season of harvest, Lord. You are the God of Celestia who ordained us to be doing these things, Lord. The covenant in which you set aside for doing this, Father, let it come to pass in this children's life in the name of Jesus. Olorun lagbara. Ma je mo te fi dai eyi ton je ikore omo de sile Olorun. Te dasile ni igba en Olorun atoro abebe. E je ki ma je mu na ko wa si mo se lo aye awon e. Ni gbogbo bi ti won ba ti ri awon esu yo Olorun atoro abebe. Ma je mu ye je ko ma soro fun won. Ah Olorun bi a te nlo sinu ikore won Olorun alagbara. Agbada aboyi orun baba e ba wa dare won lori atoro abebe olorun ninu ikore ati ni e ikore olorun alagbara ero ibanuje baba ma je ko fo lori eni tere eyin lo ba ti fun eni ni omo olorun eyin ni baba won oluwa alagbara to ma sori awa oluwa olorun to ba jebe atoro abebe ami ma fo kan ti ni se oluwa te ti san sori awon omo yo olorun ayo esu ese ma je ko pare lori won agbara ohun ti won ma fi tayo bi ala orun jago je ti won ni gbogbo bi ti awon eso yi ba ti para won lorun owo otu oluwa ti se agbara baba se ko ma ba won rin ajo ta ba ni eni keni ta bi ni obirin ta fo be gbe jade to ri gbe irin ajo awon eso yi ko ni lo be yan lorun ti wi ko si eni to le so ru e olorun atoro abebe gbogbo agbara ti eni na ba gbo kan orun ba wa so ya so mo le aro ta yi orun baba e ba wa ton yi won ta olorun awon mo ni olawa olawa ma je ko paje olorun awon te wa fi show bi won na olorun alagbara gbogbo nkan ta ma se ta ma fi ko awon eso yi na orun baba jowo ma je ka se ru imole ayira yin yi baba je ko ton yi wa ka to alashe o Jesu Kristi oluwa
amen amen
amen
Jesu
Kristi Lima.
Jesu.
Ami Jesu. Ami. Ami. Ami o.
Ami.
Ami Jesu. Ami.
Ami o Jesu.
Ami.
Ami o Jesu.
Ami.
Ami.
Jehovah. Jesu Kristi. My enemy,
Mima.
Baba, watch yourself. You're lowering Molly.
Baby, see?
If you are, you're afraid that you're a lot of people enjoying. You're so much to tell you.
Amen.
In a book, I want to shut you.
Penny.
You don't know for complaining, you want to see me. I want. You know, I was so alone and love.
Our Lord is Senior. Much little Lord.
Amen. Jesus.
Ori ko kon to wo le nwa ti re loni Olorun ate kare bu.
Amen. Jesus.
Gege bi ijo Olorun po abuku fu.
Amen.
Gogo te n gbe o lati da wole. Pataki nipa kiko ile mi mo fu Olorun. Be ran lowo di le fu.
Amen.
Wa pelu Olorun je.
Amen.
Anure pe ko ma wa.
Amen Jesus.
Ninu le wa nibi se wa. London,
Yeah.
into silent prayer. And you write that enemy will be a glory. Now, we have used this opportunity to remember the upcoming children and others, that the Lord should protect all our children, that the Lord will continue to endow them with wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. Let us prepare to bring our prayers to Him. As we shall be saying, Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Heli Yaba.
Heli.
Heli Yaba.
Heli.
Eli Yaba.
Holy.
Ki Oluwa ko gbo wa ni ojo iponju.
Amen. Jesus.
To ko Olorun Celestia ko dabo bo wa.
Amen.
Ki o rin lowo si wa lati bi mimo wa.
Amen.
Ki o si ti wa leyin lati si oni wa.
Amen.
Ko ran ti ore wa gbogbo.
Amen Jesus.
O si gbo mu ebe wa gbogbo.
Amen.
Ko fi fun wa gege bi tinu wa.
Amen Jesus.
O si mu gbogbo imo rere wa se.
Amen.
Awa yo ma kon rin ayo igbala re.
Amen.
Ati ni oruko Oluwa Olorun wa le awa yo fi opa gun wa sole.
Amen Jesus.
To Oluwa ko mu gbogbo ibere wa se.
Amen.
Nigba yi awa yo tun wa mo pe Oluwa gbo ba won ni ami rere la.
Amen.
Yo gbo lati orun mimo re wa nipa agbara igbalawo otun re.
Amen.
awon elomiran gbekele keke
aso
awon elomiran gbekele ese
aso
sugbon awon ijo miracle and peace parish ta fi olorun se gbekele ti a se afere ogo re agbekele o nigba ti awon to gbekele keke ati ese ti won subu sugbon awon didi asi duro sese oluwa gba wa
ami
omo gba wa
ami
emi mo gba wa
ami
yoba ko gbo nigba ti a ba kide
ami
Jesus Christ
holy
Michael
holy
Father Lord, we have brought all our petitions before you Lord. Father Lord, consider and approve it in Jesus name. By this time next week I decree, let our mouth be filled with testimony.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. We shall continue this glorious service by singing in 280. In your life.
Yeah.
first Bible reading. I'm reading first Bible reading for the particular service. I'm sitting in the book of 2 Chronicles, reading from chapter 7, verse 1 through to 10. The first reading for today's glorious service shall be seen in the book of 2 Chronicles, chapter 7, reading from verse 1 through to 10. I read. When Solomon finished praying, fire came down from heaven and consumed the burnt offering and the sacrifices. And the glory of the Lord filled the temple. Verse 2. The priests could not enter the temple of the Lord because the glory of the Lord filled it. Verse 3. When all the Israelites saw the fire coming down and the glory of the Lord above the temple, they knelt on the pavements with their faces to the ground. And they worshipped and gave thanks to the Lord, saying, He is good, His love endures forever. Verse 4. Then the king of all the people offered sacrifices before the Lord. And King Solomon offered a sacrifice of 22,000 head of cattle and 120,000 sheep and goats. So the king and all the people dedicated the temple of God. Verse 6. The priests took their positions as did the Levites, with the Lord's musical instruments, which King David had made for praising the Lord, and which were used when he gave thanks, saying, His love endures forever. Opposite the Levites, the priests blew their trumpets, and all the Israelites were standing. Verse 7. Solomon consecrated the middle part of the courtyard in front of the temple of the Lord, and there he offered burnt offerings and the fat of the fellowship offerings. Because the bronze altar he had made could not hold the burnt offerings, the grain offerings and the fat portion. Verse 8. So Solomon observed the festival, and that time for 7 days, and all Israel with him, a vast assembly, people from Lebo Hamath to the Wadi of Egypt. Verse 9. On the 8th day, they held an assembly, for they had celebrated the dedication of the altar for 7 days, and the festival for 7 days more. Verse 10, which is the last verse. On the 23rd day of the 7th month, he sent the people to their homes, joyful and glad in heart for the good things the Lord had done for David and Solomon and for his people, Israel. Amen. May God bless his word in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Julia.
Thank you.
Our second prayer necessary for the ongoing devotional service shall be found in the book of the Acts of Apostles. The book of the Acts of Apostles, chapter 10, verse 36 to 43. The book of the Acts of Apostles, chapter 10, verse 36 to 43. I read. You know the message God sent to the people of Israel, announcing the good news of peace through Jesus Christ, who is Lord of all. You know what has happened throughout the promise of Judea, beginning in Galilee after the baptism that John preached. Verse 38. How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with Holy Spirit and power. How he went around doing good and healing all who were under the power of the devil, because God was with him. Verse 39. We are witnesses of everything he did in the country of Jews and in Jerusalem. They killed him by hanging him on a cross, but God raised him from the dead on the third day and caused him to be seen. Verse 41. He was not seen by all the people, but by witnesses whom God has already chosen, by us who ate and drank with him after he rose from the dead. Verse 42. He commanded us to preach to the people and testify that he is the only one God appointed as judge of the living and the dead. Verse 43, which is the last verse. All the prophets testify about him, that everyone who believes in him receives forgiveness and sins through his name. Hear ye the reading of the word of the Lord. The good Lord bless his reading.
Amen.
Glory be to the Father. Bye.
As you know, next week is juvenile harvest. So please, if you have not paid your juvenile harvest dues, it is $100 per family. Juvenile harvest due, $100 per family. Please let us make our payments. There's still a lot that needs to be done. And your pledges, if you have not paid any of your, made any of your donation towards your pledge item, please do so. You can see Prophetess Ogo or the Harvest Committee Chairman. I have not seen him today, but you can make your payment to Prophetess Ogo. If you're not sure of what the amount is, you can see Prophetess Ogo. She will let you know. The Lord Almighty will increase your pocket as you do so in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Officials for the juvenile harvest. Service conductor, Justin Owagwezi. Three members prayer, Emmanuel Adeko, for male. Esther Fasson, female. Samuel Akabo, male. Bible reading. First Bible reading, Michael Adeko. Second Bible reading, Jaden Owagwezi. Announcement will be by Emmanuel Omeyajo. The various collection funds at the entrance will be by Solomon Adesanya, Iyan Oluwa Obose, Oyeko Solanko Kuala. The preacher will be Shinye Webi. Ushers, Koride Kolawale, Daniel Okwola, Ireti Ligali. Closing prayer will be Tosin Akapo. Coordinator for the entire event will be Jeffrey Nwabwezi. Please, parents, make sure you prep them very well, and all the Sunday school coordinators. And please, if they have to show up one more time before Sunday, please make sure you coordinate that. The Lord Almighty will continue to be with them and make the day a successful one for them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please let us make sure our children are well rested and all the sutanas ready for Sunday. It is their day, and please, they need to showcase all their Sunday school teaching and the talent before God Almighty. So let us be ready to honor and support them, and it shall be well with them, and it shall be a day of glory and honor for them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please, ushers, on Sunday, please let us periodically make sure we go out to make to ensure that no one is parked in the front of that office building to the left side of the church. Please, that is very, very important. Because the cars will be towed, please, very, very important. During the week, we emptied the weekly alms donation box, and we fed the homeless yesterday. So
So we want to thank every single one of you for your weekly contribution. The bank accounts and pockets where all your contributions came from, the Lord will increase it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All the prayers that were made by all these homeless individuals, the Lord Almighty will crown it with grace for every single one of you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. And I never seem to be surprised and amazed every time we make this trip, especially in Dallas. Myself and Mommy usually make Dallas trip. I really want to commend our parents for the upbringing. I don't intend to make another announcement, but it's something that needs to be said. I really want to commend all our parents for your due diligence and the way you have shown our children, and especially the Sunday school coordinators for the entire effort for our youths and all their children. Every month we go there, as we see increasing number of Africans out there homeless. And it is something that is very, very sad. Very, very sad. So it is our prayer that our children, ours, will always turn out well in Jesus' name.
Amen.
They will always listen to the word of God, and they will always excel in their chosen career in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And it is our prayer that this particular ministry will grow bigger than that, so that we will be able to cater for all these Africans out there in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So that is my own little sense about that. So please, the t-shirts for our children's picnic were given out on Sunday. A lot of the children were not here, or maybe they already left as at the end of the service. So please, if you have not picked up your t-shirt, please make sure you wait and see Superior Senior Prophetess Olake at the end of the service. It's free of charge. Somebody has already paid for all the t-shirts. All you need to do is show up and let them know your size, and you will be able to pick up your t-shirts. The Harvest Committee Chairman will also like to meet with all our kitchen crew and all, especially the women, at the end of the service. So to this end, I would please like to implore, starting from the interlude with the choristers and the preacher, to please help us take into account the time, so that we can finish on time, so that they can all put finishing touches to the sermon on Sunday. We need volunteers for donation of these chairs. So please, for all future thanks offers, if you'd like to make special thanks offering, we need this little chair for our children. And actually, before I proceed on that, it's something we should have said, but I think we kind of just overlook it. But on behalf of the entire church, I want to thank our shepherd for all his hard work around here, because a lot of things we take for granted. If you have seen back there, he constructed a little place for our kids. All the little things we see that we would have taken money out of the church fund and given to a contractor. There's a lot of money saving things that he does around here. So on behalf of the entire church, I really want to thank him very, very much. And all the supporting crew, I saw from my friend out there, because we all see it. All these things, if he is not handy, we would have been getting contractors here and there to do all those things. So he dedicated a little place for all our little children for their Sunday school. So the reason why I asked for this to be brought is there are two prototypes of this thing. There's one that can be folded. Those ones are not good. That's why we are left with only three. Because the folding ones, they have all collapsed and broken. So we only need, if you're going to buy it, we only need the ones that cannot be folded. So please, if you would like to donate these during your special thanks offering, you can see Prophetess of Moon or Money as to how and where to make the purchase. So the Lord Almighty will bless your pocket as you do so in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Oh, I did mention all the supporting crews. To all the supporting crews, Frank and Brother Frank and Evangelist, Superior Senior Evangelist Collins, who supported in making that class for our little angels a reality. We thank you very much. The Lord Almighty will continue to give you the spiritual strength to walk in His house in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Do we have anyone worshiping with us for the first time? Anyone worshiping with us for the first time? Hallelujah. The Lord Almighty will continue to increase us. Again, as our time-saving measures, our rules, doctrines, please familiarize yourself with them. They are on our website, but please remember, we do not condone use of nose and earrings, and sanctification is very, very important. The picnic is 1 to 6 p.m. on Saturday. Picnic for our children, Saturday, 1 to 6 p.m. And that is Church Sanctuary. It's no longer at our new property. It's here, picnic, 1 to 6 p.m. Please make sure you bring all the children so that they can have fun and enjoy themselves. It's the only day they have to, only day of the year, that they have to take total control of everything and entertain us. The Lord Almighty will bless them as they do so.
Amen.
If there are any other announcements, we will be advised and check out before the end. Oh, please, there's this special spiritual walk for our children. Please do not be in a hurry. It's been there for 7 days. They are going to take this bottle of water home for our children. So please do not go home without getting those. Thank you.
So they know.
Grandpa is loud.
Hallelujah.
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 We spoke about this last week, and for sure some of us were not here. We continue to say this because that is what God requires of us in this place. In this miracle and peace parish, you cannot come here for just coming sick. Oh, don't have me hotel, my daddy. Hallelujah. You are just crawling. Let me just go and see what is going on. We just, you know, pop in and just pop out. Marshall, please don't do that. At Paul is not here. according to the prophecy, we are to come here energized because we are coming to meet someone who is the owner of the entire universe. He is here. Number two, we have to flow together. That is the thing. We must move together. We must do our things together. Can you imagine someone in the hospital, a member of us in the hospital? And they brought the torch to her, our own torch here. The angels descended. They put a big bowl of rice. They put it down like this, and they all sat around that bowl and were eating from it. And they told her, this is the way we must be doing in this place.
Make sure you pay attention to
the things.
Let us worship
as one.
Let us
Amen. Jesus. Amen.
Please don't forget that Thursday is new moon service. Very, very important. Thursday is new moon service. And as we are holding somebody, check your phone and put it on vibration. I've had phones ring 4 or 5 times today. Check your phones and put it in vibration before you go in sermon, please. Check your phone. I'm giving you 30 seconds. Check your phone and put it in vibration. Quiet.
Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day He rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence He shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the celestial Church of Christ, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, and the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting.
Amen.
Prayer from the Son.
Holy.
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 Your Majesty.
Your
Amen. Amen.
Don't be more, don't be shy. Don't be more.
giving me this golden opportunity. This morning to stand before the intellectuals to come and speak the mind of the Lord to his people.
Mm-hmm.
And I pray that as God will be speaking to us from his throne, he will give us the ability to understand.
Amen.
And observe all his do's and don'ts.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
When the first reading was being read, what even lays into my heart was that I now use as the title for my discussion. Amend your relationship with your God. Repair your relationship with your God. Let's be frank with ourselves. Solomon happened to be human being like me and you. Okay, because Solomon is in the Bible. We all knew where the mother and the father of Papa Oshoka came from. Is that true? We knew the mother from Emeka, the father from Ogu. Is that true? Human being like me and you. Their relationship with their God is what we are enjoying today. The first reading said, after Solomon has concluded his prayer, two things that can make your prayer to be answered, that can make your offering to be acceptable. Beside them. Your stewardship and your character. Your behaviors, your attitude towards your fellow human being and towards your God. Your stewardship to your God and to mankind. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When Solomon prayed and offered according to his he worshiped the Lord. God descended mightily that the congregation they knew that something happened. Let's already help us with the first one.
When Solomon had made an end of praying, the fire came down from heaven and consumed the burnt offerings gradual, and the sacrifices. And the glory of the Lord.
Gradual mom. After praying, he offered sacrifice. And fire came from heaven. Is that what you read?
Yeah.
Fire
came down from heaven.
And we knew that God manifested in like four ways. As in fire, loud voice, low voice, as in liquid. But the most pronounced one is fire.
easy to say the Lord answered my fire and issue. Do you consider your strength? Do you consider your relationship with him before you call the Lord as answered by fire? Don't you know you can call fire to consume you yourself? It is possible. Why can't you amend and adjust your relationship with God, your relationship with fellow human beings? Assuming Solomon's stewardship, Solomon's mind is different from what he's doing, his offering could have just been ceremonial. Just ceremony, not any spiritual adding to it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mom, sit down. Okay? I want my fathers and the Lord to bear me witness. Baba Ayo. Baba Motuni. Baba Oguleyi. Even Baba Akapo. A man built a mansion in Nigeria, somewhere there too, and called Papa Oshofa to come and dedicate. They shifted the date 3 times. Then later Papa decided to go. When Papa entered, Papa said that your Lord will see me. Because of the mind, the ego, at which the church was thinking. As long as I was that time, he said that Papa could command that Holy Spirit descend. Papa didn't say that. Where lies that? Papa refused. Lo and behold, that place today is a cosmetic park. If I'm lying, I have mentioned names that you can confirm. For somebody to use like 1 acre to build one church and target the Celestial Church of Christ. But Papa, being who he is, Papa entered the place. So Christ said, here is no Holy Spirit here. Spirit of the Lord is not here. And he said, Father, I release. No. It means the source at which the church, the relationship between that person and God, has some questionable characters. Today the place is a fact. As somebody prayed, offer sacrifice, and fire descend all the way from heaven. Let somebody shout
hallelujah.
If you might be like you, if you cannot believe Solomon, you can believe Papa Shofar, the grace of whom you are enjoying today. You still have the opportunity to make a change. You can make a U-turn. It's not too late. It is not too late. Why can't you drop the idea of whatsoever they discuss in church today is what you will, because of put fuel inside your car and be speculating. Any family you visited must you resort into quarrel or quarreling. Is that your stewardship to the Lord? Are you your brother's keeper? Then remember somebody prayed. Offer
sacrifice and fire came all the way from there. They didn't tell us they applied matches or whatsoever. It's not in moving from one parish to another. It's not, no. It is the same your character that you apply here, you take to anywhere you go. After the taking of an eye, it discovered you. I did not get anywhere, Dake. If you go to Genesis 4, you will discover it. Genesis 4:34.
And in the book of time, it came to pass.
That moment into my life.
And in process of time, it came to pass that Cain brought of the fruit of the ground an offering unto the Lord. And Abel, he also brought of the firstlings of the flock and of the fat thereof. And the Lord had respect upon Abel and to his offering.
Thank you, Mom. You can see that as you people like good things, as you carry something beautiful for yourself, so also the one that created you beautifully and wonderfully. I noticed in this church, while coming to church, everybody will make sure that they locate $1. Hallelujah. Somebody that have access to $14-$15 per hour. Who come to church on Sunday struggling to get $1 to come and put into the offering basket. And you were collecting $15 per hour. But if you enter grocery, you know what to pick for yourself. And you intend you want to call God and you want fire to descend. All these things, they are on principle. If you do this, you have this. Even when the shepherd was trying to, drive us, he said, whenever you see the golden offering something, please put $2 at what? Put dollar, $2, because it's for the needy. It's for those people that does not have access to $4 per hour. Still, if you call the secretary to tell you how much was found inside that their coffers, you will believe we are not doing anything. And the man was so touched that even the majority of those people, they are from your country, they are Africa. Hallelujah. That you quoting, you will be thinking of the Bible. We are talking of physical. They went out yesterday to go and feed people, and the majority of them, they are from Africa. Did anything enter your mind? Board plane, the way you board that plane down here, they are stranded if you don't know the name. you will abandon all those people, and on Sunday you will bring offering, you will dance before God, and you believe fire will come down into your offering. In the process of deceiving people, you may end up deceiving yourself. Hallelujah. The better you adjust your relationship with your God. Somebody brought the best of the cattle that he is rearing. He brought the best. Somebody entered the farm, you just steal the ground, you keep half of a thing, and this thing brought a whole bigger one for you. You now look for the one that you cannot even give goats to eat to the house of the Lord. That is the significance of keeping your 1,000 every week and look for $1 to bring into the house of the Lord. If anybody should enter another, everybody understand. I want to search you. You will see $1. See, you Americans, people in America, you are enjoying the glory of God. Call Nigeria! Ordinary headache in Nigeria now cost them more than 3,000. The treatment. Call Nigeria. Tell them someone is having to take. We are talking of 7,000. Here, insurance will soda it for you. Now they enjoy you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
At the end of the day, what you deem fit for your God is wonder. We have been praying that God should bring somebody from diaspora to come and drop money for the building we want to build. While we are here, beautifully looking, nobody can just say, this is 5,000, let me drop it for the building. Baba Yano is here. Baba Yano, if we need 2 million, minus 5,000, is it still remain 2 million? It means minus 5,000. Am I right? We just folded our hand, we are expecting God to open the roof and drop 10 million. Heaven help those who help themselves. If you want to carry a baby or your child, if the child is thief, you will not carry, but if the child relieves, you carry. Why are we trying to be thief? Why? Yes, it is what you apply in the physical that Holy Spirit will work upon. You see, all these lessons, if we are to really, really break them down, it will sound as it's never like that. It affects you. They will open tight envelope. They will find $5. I say tight. $5. And your check proves that you collect 700 every week. That's four. So the 10% of your 700 times four is $5. Who is tricking who? You cannot mock God until you be yourself. Until you make alignment.
Hallelujah.
chapter 6, 12 and 13.
Second Samuel 6, chapter 6. I'm going to read verse 12 and 13. And it reads, now King David was told, the Lord has blessed the household of Obed-Edom and everything he has, because the ark of the God. So David went to bring up the ark of God from the house of Obed-Edom to the city of David with rejoicing. 13. When those who were carrying the ark of the Lord had taken six steps, he sacrificed a bull and a fattened calf.
Reading. When they make a move, they sacrifice. Every little movement is sacrifice. What and what is your contribution? There are some things you don't do. That you will do today, you do it with laughter, tomorrow it will be boomerang. When the harvest committee roll out some paper that if you want to do, a lot of people pick here and there, and you knew you are not going to do nothing. You did that to put them on front job. We have just 8 days now. If you look at those people that put their name now, majority of them are no more in the church. They have outgrown. You have to harvest the surface. Who? The second lesson. Let somebody just anywhere from the second lesson. For some people has to be changed. How dare you thinking that in the house of the Lord they will poison you or they will use food to take your glory?
the Baba you are calling Nigeria cannot take your glory.
After you have identified with God, you are still afraid of the food you cook in the church.
Oh, no.
say it from the word of God we just said. Jehovah.
Holy.
Holy. Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Saint Michael.
Holy.
Our Lord and our Savior. Lord God in heaven, make us a doer of your word.
Amen.
In this life that we are living, it's all about decision making. Decision we make today will determine our tomorrow.
Oh, yes.
Lord God Almighty, help us to make decisions that will not affect our life in Amen. Jesus' name.
Amen.
Endow us with wisdom, knowledge, and understanding so that we can make the right decision. Lord God Almighty, we want to do your will. Endow us with that wisdom to do your will.
Amen.
Like I said before, let us be doers of your word.
Amen.
Not only listeners, brothers and sisters. The way that Jesus lived on this earth, let us live like that.
Amen.
Let us ask God to endow us with that spirit to guide us.
Amen.
To live a holy life.
Amen.
I know it's difficult to live a holy life on this earth, but the spirit of the living God can guide us to live a holy life.
Oh, yes.
Lord God Almighty, yes and now, the same, the spirit to live a holy life.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Shall we sit down for a video's question? I took off my way back.
Oh, Oh,
Before you, we shall come with bountiful. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. 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 Jesus. Tight.
Biraka Dred Eli.
Holy.
El Biraka Dred Eli.
Holy.
El Biraka Dred Eli.
Holy.
Jehovah. Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Eli Michael.
Holy.
Heavenly Father, we present the tithe of we, your people, before you. Let the blood of your Son, Jesus Christ, sanctify it.
Amen.
Let the blood of Jesus Christ purify it.
Amen.
Let this tithe be acceptable unto thee, O Lord.
Amen.
I remember your word, Father, concerning tithing. Let these good things concerning tithing begin to happen in our lives.
Amen.
Father, it is written that those who sow bountifully shall reap bountifully.
Yes, Lord.
Those who sow sparingly shall reap sparingly.
Yes, Lord.
Father, put it in our heart to sow before you bountifully.
Amen.
You own us, you own our body, soul, and spirit and mind. Implant in our mind to be generous to your work.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, for everything.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Thanks, Father. Hallelujah. Please, just right before offerings, I want you to know that we don't have any other time to speak to you about the harvest of our children. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Eh comprendre mon frère c'est pas mais voilà à pas que ban before man go for yeah so mabi eh comprendre mon confrère mon ta de fonni et était wala yen so mo bi so mo bi e wole die e wole wa no come inside first God will bless you, but I want to point out this so you will know. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Ikori awon omo wa. Orun yo fun won ni.
It was ordained by heaven.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
E kon soso lo ti yen. Orun ojo yen ja po patapata.
And it is torn once in a year.
Emi ni ife kore omode ju ti agba lo tori mo ti pa mo le so ni Yoruba mo ti pe o mo ti don wo mo don ti omode wo mo ti don ti agba o.
I personally love juvenile harvest because I've tested it and I know and I saw that it was very very
opo ninu wa o mo o je fe ke mu na le ni.
And I want you to know today,
bi e ba kon mu omo yin wa siwaju Olorun,
just bringing your children
for the Lord. O pe ka kon iro o ori be ra ojo yen gugu omo wa patapata patapata awon ma pe pa family ni family ma run ma mu wa family ma run wa mu wa ma mo re ope won wa fun Olorun. Hallelujah.
On that day,
Jesus Christ. Mo se se wa ju o ro Lord bo se wa lo kon mo gbe jade woli ti lo je o ti kon ti odun an so si mi lokan only woli gbe jade ti won so yi ka mo kon ton je ko nse omo ere patapata asi ti o ba mo Olorun eyi ti o si asi ti ko ba je wi pe Olorun o pa kon soso yi o lo fun eni omo yen to ba gba omo emi mi o it's okay.
What I'm even telling you right now has been emphasized by the prophet that each and every one of us should present all our children before the Lord as others, chairperson and chairman.
Hallelujah.
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 You are mothers.
Kini anashi ni batim olorun fun omo
I'm putting this forward to you, our mothers. What did Anna do before the Lord? When what did he do?
She
Maybe they are going to walk like about 7 miles.
Oh, Baba, shall we be? Teba Kaiser, but I'm Mefa. Teba, did be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only Malu Lago, only tell you, Pastor. Kayon, you like to even be by day by day. Malu, you look my back. Come on, okay, you're 7 miles. I want to come along here now. Anna Moon
Bull,
oh, father, I won't talk to him. We pay by two years, nobody told you my advice. One will see your loan. Tillomula, go more, we're alone. Go more, dear low. Malu told me that always Malu for 3 weeks. What do you? What they call, I won't want to see my seat, my ship will wait. Oh, good, I love.
As a sign of appreciation to God, Hannah took a very because Solomon knew that it is very, very important to offer thanks before the Lord.
Hallelujah. And yet, I call you a man of
1,000
boots. And what we pay, and if she was, what we pay, Cocon sorrow, what say, cat on my sorrow, but what young I said, you want me there, and it didn't want to go along. Oh, no, now, shady, but I'm a shady one day.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What if my own sorrow we pay? It cannot be less than 5 to 7 cows. I want more money. I want shekoko.
This people are very
bad. They want bad people. Then they have to pay come $5. Be a man more. We only want Tyrone. Only the tipe. Someone keep for me. El Murao, what you must have for me?
Just get your money.
If you don't money, no El Mura. But we know that my friend, my father, tomorrow we need to die.
Sure.
So, what you first of all, you need to first of all, you want to what is on?
Before we go today, prayer for protection.
Today is going to be a long day. We are going to have three offerings, general, special offerings, birthday celebrants, there are many, plus Baba Collins' son had a baby in Nigeria. And is doing merry, is throwing party for the entire congregation. So we also join them. So it's going to be 3 offerings. General offerings. If you are ready, shout three, hallelujah, to praise God Almighty.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jehovah.
Jesus Christ.
Holy.
Holy Michael.
Holy.
Our Lord and our Father. We thank you, bless your name, God Almighty.
Hallelujah.
The God that created himself. Here, your children that come with their thanks offering, thanking you for what you have done in their lives. They brought coconut, honey, salt, sugar, perfume, even turari, to thank you because you deserve their thanks offering.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Father, we bless your name in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
So may I thank you for what you have done in their lives. So may I thank you in advance. So may even I thank you in arrears. Jehovah, may you accept their offering in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Our God and our Father.
Your Majesty, Lord.
They are so happy because you are their God. Therefore, from this moment, God Almighty, as you have put laughter in their mouth and their faces, Jehovah, let it continue in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Every request that concerns this offering, Jehovah God Almighty, the God that make it a way where there seems to be no way.
Yes.
The God that remembered Hannah at the appointed time, may God remember you.
Amen.
The God that blessed Esther at the appointed time, may God bless you.
Amen.
The God that chose the David in the bush, may God remember you.
Amen.
The God that elevated Mordecai as a prime minister, may Jehovah elevate you.
Amen.
In serving God Almighty, you will not see shame.
Amen.
Those of you that are pregnant at the appointed time, you will deliver safely in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Those of you that are looking for babies, because it's only God that giveth baby. At the appointed time, God Almighty, because you are God that keepeth time. Jehovah, may you bless them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Those of you are seeking for one favor or the other, there are businessmen there. There are nurses. Jehovah, make a way for them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In this land, you will not see shame.
Whoa.
In your father's families, you will not see shame.
Amen.
In your mother's families, you will not see shame.
Amen.
In your husband and wife families, you will not see shame.
Amen.
May God Almighty, in infinite mercy, remember you and show you mercy.
Amen.
We were made to understand, Jehovah, after he had given David the rest of mine, David was asking, who is remaining in the house of Saul so he can show loving kindness because of Jonathan? May Jehovah remember you.
Amen.
May Jehovah remember you.
Amen.
Every man, woman that God has designated, God has created to help you one way or the other, wherever they are, as long as the sun rises from the east and sets in the west, as long as God Almighty sits on the throne forever and ever, they will locate you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Sudden death will not be your portion.
Amen.
Rise and fall will not be your portion.
Amen.
And I will not be your portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This is Celestial Church of Christ.
Yes, sir.
Miracle and Peace Parish. Jehovah, the candle you have kindled here, this light you have kindled here, nobody will offer it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Bless your church.
Amen.
Jesu Oluwawa.
Ami, ami, ami. Loruko Jesu.
Jek Yorofeti Baba.
Mimo.
Choma Atebe Mimo.
Mimo.
Upa Lope.
Ami.
Eyi ti eyan Olorun alaye ti bere fun yin aseorun ko bale.
Ami Jesu.
Eri ayogba.
Ami.
E mu ire lele.
Ami.
Loruko Jesu ojo ikeyin yin ni abi agbara bo ti un ko ri. E ko ni jeri deride fun
yin. Ami Jesu.
Ato to be ninu yin orun ko dapo mo aye yin.
Ami Jesu.
Kori be ku se be.
Amen.
Jesu Oluwa wa.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Me te to ile akipo si Olorun wa. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Special offerings. Including birthday celebrants. Are we ready? Three, hallelujah, to praise God. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you.
Jehovah. Jesus Christ. Michael Mimo. Olorun olori ofe to ga julo. Ope awon omo re won ti mu wa siwaju re. Gege bi e ti pase. Olope si lope ye. Fanu gbope yi. Awon lakan se ope. E mo yin kan le mo di ton fi se akanse yi. Ṣùgbọ́n ọkàn wọn kún fún ọpẹ́ ẹnu wọn ò gbá yìí nítorí tí ẹ tóbi ju ẹnu wa lọ. Bàbá ní ẹgbẹgbẹ̀rún ahọ́n lọ́nà ẹgbẹ̀rún kò tó láti fi ọpẹ́ yìí fún yín. Ṣùgbọ́n bẹ́ẹ̀ ṣe dá wa à ń fi fún yín. Ẹ jẹ́ kó jẹ́ ìtẹ́wọ́gbà. Àwọn ọlọ́jọ́ ọ̀bí ń ṣọpẹ́ ẹdẹ́ mi wọn sí ẹdẹ́ mi wá sí. Sátánì ò fẹ̀mí wa ṣe gbogbo. À ń fi ọjọ́ ẹ̀ ń fi ọjọ́ kún ọjọ́. Ẹ̀ ń fi oṣù kún oṣù. Ẹ̀ ń fi ọdún kún ọdún. Gbogbo wa parapà wa ń yọ. Nítorí tí ọ̀pọ̀ ló ti filẹ̀ bóra bí aṣọ. Ọ̀pọ̀ lòjò tó ti rọ̀ tí ilẹ̀ ti fà mọ́. Ẹ ò ṣe tiwa bẹ́ẹ̀. Kì í ṣe pé a gbọ́n jù wọ́n lọ. Kì í ṣe pé a pé jù wọ́n lọ. Ṣùgbọ́n nítorí tẹ́ ẹ ṣàánú wa. Nítorí tó rí ọ̀fẹ́ yìí pọ̀ a ò tẹ́ lè ká Ọlọ́run ẹjọ́ ẹ gbọ́ pẹ́ wa. Ọlọ́run Miracle and Peace Parish gbà yín wa. Nítorí amúnimọ̀ nínú òye a rí pé orí ọ̀fẹ́ pọ̀ níbí báyìí. Àánú yín dàbí àpáta tá a kò lè bíwó. Lórí àwọn ọmọ yín ẹ sì fẹ́ràn wọn tó bẹ́ẹ̀ gẹ́. Wọ́n dàbí ẹyin lójú yín. Kò sí agbára kan tó lè fọwọ́ kàn wọ́n. Nítorí ọwọ́ tó bá náwó sójú iná á jó dànù. Ọlọ́run á ní kẹ gbọ́ ọpẹ́ yìí. Wọ́n pé orí ọ̀fẹ́ tó tóbi ni. Àánú lórí àwọn ọmọ yín. Ìṣẹ́gun lóru ọ̀nà. Ìgbéga lóru ọ̀nà. Ààbò níbi gbogbo. Ìwòsàn láì lóògùn. Ara gbígbé ara líle. À ń sùn à ń jí. O tọpẹ o jọpẹ lọ. Jehovah ẹ gbà yín wá. Ọlọ́run ọ̀ṣọ́fọ̀ ẹ gbọ́ pẹ́ yìí. Àwọn tó mú ìmọ́lẹ̀ wà tàn mọ́lẹ̀ sínú ayé wa. Èyí tó ti tàn èṣù má jẹ́ kó pa. Àwọn mú yín wá oyin ìkorò kì í bá lè olóyin. Ayé wa kó máa dùn sínú. Àwọn tó mú kándù wá tán mú pàfúm tán mú oríṣiríṣi kan wá Ọlọ́run gbà bẹ́ẹ̀. Kí orí ọ̀fẹ́ gbà lọ́wọ́ wa. Ká máa di ìṣẹ́gun dé ìṣẹ́gun. Ká máa ti ọpẹ́ di ọpẹ́. Mo wá gbàdúrà pàápàá jùlọ fáwọn ọlọ́jọ́ ìbí Ọlọ́run mi. Má jẹ́ kí ọdún tó ń bọ̀ tó tún máa ṣe léyìí. Jẹ́ kí ọpẹ́ wọn kó tún jù báyìí lọ. Má jẹ́ kí èso kó di ọpẹ́ náà. A tún dúpẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ Ọlọ́run tọ́lọ́run gbè síbí báyìí tí ọmọ rẹ̀ bímọ nílùú Nàìjíríà. Ọlọ́run alágbára gbọ́ pẹ́ yìí. A wá fi ọmọ ìyá àti bàbá lé ọ lọ́wọ́. Ọlọ́run bá wa tọ́jú wọn. Lẹ́yìn ìbímọ má jẹ́ kí ìyá ṣàìsàn. Lẹ́yìn ìbímọ má jẹ́ kí bàbá ṣàìsàn. Ọmọ náà kó máa dàgbà ní ọgbọ́n. Kó máa dàgbà ní òye. Kó máa dàgbà ní ìmọ̀. Grandfada wa rí Ọlọ́run bá dá sí. Grandmother bá dá wọn sí. Ṣèjọ rẹ ló gba àpapọ̀. Jésù Olúwa wa.
Àmì 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 lórúkọ Jésù.
Jẹ́ kí ọ̀fẹ́ ti bàbá. Tí ọmọ. Tí Ọlọ́run mi mọ́. Ó bà lè ta tọrọ. Ká tún ṣọpọ́ tó jù báyìí lọ. Ẹnì kọ̀ọ̀kan lórí ìjọ yìí. Àwọn tó wà bí àwọn tí ò sí bí ká wá ṣọpẹ́ ńlá. Ká wá jojú ayọ̀. Nínú ìjọ Miracle and Peace Parish Ọlọ́run alágbára. Nítorí ìgbékalẹ̀ àánú àti orí ọ̀fẹ́ tó ju gbogbo orí ọ̀fẹ́ lọ. Àwọn ní fojú sùn kàn níkẹ́ni. A ó máa lé sí ni. Jésù Olúwa wa.
Àmì 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 lórúkọ Jésù.
Méje méje méje. Àlùyá àlùyá àlùyá. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hosanna, 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 Hosanna. Elisa, 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 Elisa,
Elza. Let us bring the service to an end by singing hymn 793 in English.
Jesus Christ,
Holy
Saint Michael,
Holy
our Father Divine,
Majesty Lord,
we magnify your holy name.
Hallelujah.
For being so wonderful, and for being so faithful, and for being so merciful to your children. Father, I accept your thanks in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father God, when we were about to start the service, we invited you into our midst, and we invited the host of angels, and we believe that you are in our midst, because everyone was joyous throughout the service, and everything went well according to your ordinances for us.
Thank you,
Father, I set our thanks in Jesus' name. We know that we have been blessed tremendously. Whether we want to believe it or not, we've been blessed. And my prayer is the blessing that you have given to each one during this service, even for those that are not here, I'm saying by the power that is in the blood of Jesus, by the power that is in the blood of Jesus, by the power that is in the blood of Jesus, I say the blessings of God, which have been poured upon each and every one of us today, remains permanent.
Yeah.
So Satan will take your hands off the people of God, because it belongs to Jesus. All your evil plans been destroyed and forfeited in the name of Jesus. Satan, I say to you, what you don't create, you cannot destroy, because our Heavenly Father says so. And I say so, because the one who created us says so. And I believe it, and I say, Satan, what you don't create, you cannot destroy.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we are lifting up this new week to you, O Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We ask that you walk with us throughout this week. And we can also remember that wonderful day that is ahead of us, that Jubilee Harvest Day. Father God, we pray that you be with each and every one of these children.
Amen.
Jesus. Father, we know that they are all created for signs and wonders.
Yes.
Father, let it be so permanently in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray by the power that is in the blood of Jesus, that no evil will befall them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, on that day, we pray and ask for the host of angels to saturate this place,
Amen.
And to cover these children,
Amen.
And to be with them,
Amen.
Because it's a day of joy for them,
Amen.
And so shall it be forever in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Almighty God, for all that we shall be doing throughout this week, O Lord, we ask that you take absolute control,
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever we might do or say that might tarnish the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, or that would make us have regrets, Almighty God, I beg of you, prevent us from doing any of this in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father God, I know what you have said through our shepherd, that we should all live in harmony. We shall all live in peace and love. Father, it is you, O Lord, who can put that real love into our hearts.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because it is easier said than done. To love, you have to do it exactly the way our Lord Jesus Christ laid down for us.
Yes.
Therefore, I'm begging you, Lord, that you help us to be able to demonstrate this love in our midst.
Amen.
That true love, oh Lord, help us to demonstrate it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because I know the Lord wants this honor, this congregation, this body of Christ, to be what he created it to be. But whosoever, Holy Spirit, thank you. But whosoever, that has anything other than what you want this body of Christ to be, oh Lord, our God, discipline them in your way in the name of Jesus. Because I know we cannot do anything to them, but you have the most power. Your word says that vengeance is yours, that we should leave room for your wrath. Therefore, I'm asking you, Lord, and I'm begging you, Lord, to do it for us.
Amen.
To take absolute control of this situation for
Amen.
Us. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Through it all, let your name be glorified.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name I have prayed.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses.
trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Please, to the teachers of our kids, please,
We don't want you to do anything with them on Saturday. Saturday is for people. So whatever they want to do, please let them get it wrapped up Friday before Saturday. We don't want anything to be sort of fun for them on Saturday. Please. And for the kids doing the one that is going to lead service, the seminar, and the ones that are going to read the Bible lessons, please, let's bring them to church on Friday for the final touch up with them, please. It is important. And the rest of the kids partaking in one thing or the other, please, parents, try and go through with them and build some confidence in them so that on Sunday everything can go so smooth. And at the end of the week, we'll say, "Here is God." And information reaching us, they said, we have done so well in terms of pledges. I mean, I don't know if it's the best so far, but when they said the figure, you'll be able to say if it's the best so far or not. But on behalf of the entire committee, that will be between 4 and 5. Please, between 4 and 5. Okay, please, all our women, our mothers, please, not the mothers, but the ones that are going to help us to cook, please. Please, let's wait behind after service. There will be meeting with our committee. It is important. Please.
When our children come here, come to the center. All of you come here. Special people, peculiar people. Where are we there? I want lawyers, judges, doctors, engineers, special ones, footballers, basketballers. Thank you.
agbalagba won ti ko tan
Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, sin Olorun ibere ati opin. Nigba ti a ma wo ni akepe re Olorun. Asi
dupe lowo re Olorun wi pe ogun wa saarin wa.
Adupe pe gbogbo ri wa ijo wa ope wa o je itewoba. Ogo ni furuko re loke orun. Ope ola yin ogo ni furuko re loke orun. Jehovah ope ola yin ogo ni furuko re loke orun. Baba ope gba ope o. Baba iye wa ta.
Olorun wa ti se ohun
gbogbo tan. Aye ku sibe.
Aye to ku ma je ko ja si
ku. Aye to ku sibe ma je ko ja si.
Tawo si omo shawati
minimum baby ni isegun
amije
atari akosile ibi shwaju ojo na ninu ojo na ti leyin ojo na eje jesu ma pare
amije
eje jesu ma pare mo si eje jesu sera pade ni awon omo na eje jesu ko ma sera pade ni ni ojo na ko ju ko la ni re ni wakati atowo yi ati nponu aye lo ni oruko ti Jesus ta ba ri e bi tabi awon emi ta wa nu Christ ti akori awon emi ti won gbe ninu imole ti won tun gba okun se ti won ni won ta fa sinu imole ni oruko ti Jesus fun won ni ori ofe ojo meje Oluwa yi won lokan pada Oluwa yi won lokan pada Oluwa yi won lokan pada awon emi wo awon emi arogo logo shaju arogo gogo je ni oruko ti Jesu ti mo ba n wa ruki to pa so pa won ni yi ko pada oluwa ba wa lu won pa oluwa lu won pa oluwa lu won pa je ko ni be o n de se be Jesu oluwa o ni ofe Jesu Christ oluwa in fani mo ti baba ida po ti emi ni mo o so kale bi araba ko ma si wa lo adele bare Ari no kore oya ibi awon olorun ko da lori wa yo se to nbo je ki a peju ka pele ju bayi lo je
ami
hallelujah meje sigun mere na balaye hallelujah
Come,